already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm... Gregory.
I will notify the main office.
Hello?
Any trouble?
I don't know if I can do this alone. Maybe I could distract her with something.
Yeah.
the map.
Out of my way! You think you're better than me? Sneak away, little coward.
Bet I can find a backstage pass around here some-
Don't stop her!
Open parts and service now. Oh, come on!
According to that message, one of the staff bots brought the key to the Superstar Theater. The entrance is located in the daycare.
So, where are you from? How interesting. I have never been there. I am confined to this building. Tell me, from where you come from? Do they call it pop or soda? Well, here we call it half off at our concession stand for the next 15 minutes. And that is no joke. But...
delicious mouth-watering pizza. I bet a few of you are just thinking the same thing. Am I right?
Robots cannot eat delicious mouth-watering pizza.
The protective cylinder. Let's begin. The casing.
Superstar, you won the Phasa Blaster. Now, go collect your prize from the Superstar Lounge.
Right.
everybody still loves me, right?
Did you know that everyone loves pizza? Yes, it's true. Based on a double-blind study from a leading FnafSB publication and scientists, 100% of those questioned would choose pizza over any other food group, even people with wheat and dairy allergies. This has been another fun FnafSB fact.
Gregory, you have a choice.
Well, we saw her hideout, right? In FnafSB Blast? Maybe we could...
follow any safety protocols. I do not think it can survive more than one trip.
I'm so pretty.
Sneak away. Sneak away.
Parts and service now. Oh, come on! What's this? It looks like an old camera.
That is a fast cam. If you are in trouble, use the camera flash to stun the other animatronics. Keep in mind that it will not work on Monty due to his sunglasses.
He can't hide forever.
Thank you.
that makes sense.